Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to Foodie Flix. Today, we will make a delicious Middle Eastern dessert, kunafa. First we preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius. In a bowl, take the kunafa dough like vermicelli and break it into small pieces. Add melted ghee and mix until all the dough is coated. Now we make the cream. Take out a large saucepan or pot and add milk, sugar, corn flour and full cream milk powder. Consistently stir all these ingredients together over medium heat for 2-3 minutes until it comes to a boil. Keep whisking the mixture until it thickens. Turn off the heat. Set aside this cream to cool before assembling the kunafa with cream together. Take half of the kunafa mixture and press it into the bottom of a greased baking pan. Spread the cream mixture evenly over the kunafa dough layer. Top the cream with the remaining kunafa dough mixture, pressing gently to form an even layer. Bake in the preheated oven for 30-40 minutes or until golden brown and crispy. While the kunafa is baking, prepare the syrup. In a saucepan, combine sugar, water, bring the mixture to a boil, then reduce the heat and simmer for about 10 minutes until slightly thickened. Remove from heat and let it cool slightly. Once the kunafa is done baking, pour the prepared syrup evenly over the hot kunafa, allowing it to soak in. Let the kunafa cool for a few minutes. Garnish with crushed pistachios for added flavor and presentation. And there you have it, a delicious homemade kunafa that's sure to impress your family and friends. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tasty recipes. Until next time, happy cooking!